Dear Matthew, I just want you and Daddy to know that I got safely to Europe and I started working for the Lapels like we planned it. The pay is alright, but I have to work hard and therefore I don't have time to write at length. Europe is exactly the way Mom used to tell us. I've never seen anything like it. In the city where I work, hundreds of thousands of people live, and I've got the feeling that no one really knows the other. I feel like a stranger, which is what I am. I hope everything is fine on the farm and that you've had good crop. I wish I'd be there with you. I miss you and Dad so sadly. In love, Annie.
Alles okay?
Pardon me?
Sorry. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You got fired?
Mm-hmm.
Thought so. Happens all the time around here. You know, these rich people, they just want to show that they can afford to hire new personnel every 2 weeks. You don't have to blame yourself. It's not your fault. I mean, you haven't done anything wrong.
Thank you.
You're not from around here, are you?
No, I'm from Janesville, Wisconsin.
It's a long way. Do you have a place to stay?
So, what are you suggesting?
No, I didn't mean to. A friend of mine. No, he has got a hotel downtown. I think you can stay there for a few days, maybe, till you have found something.
I don't know.
Never mind. Well, good luck anyway. Bye.
Wait!
Well, here we are.
Nice. How can I thank you for this?
First, by calling me Robert.
I'm Annie. No.
No?
No. I'm not gonna ask you in. I know what it leads to.
Okay, alright. Too bad that you think that of me.
I simply don't know you. You're a stranger. By far, one of the kindest strangers I've ever met, but still a stranger.
Fair enough. Can we at least see each other again? Tomorrow morning, breakfast?
All right.
Great. I pick you up at 9:30.
Okay.
Well, see you tomorrow, Annie. Bye.
Bye. Who's this?
Annie, it's me, Robert. I wanted to see you. Annie?
We said we'd meet tomorrow.
Well, I couldn't wait. Would you let me in?
I already told you, I know where it leads to.
And I told you
that I think it's a shame that you think of me like that. I just assumed you might enjoy some company. But since you've got this fear and these thoughts, I don't want to take advantage of that. Annie?
Well then, see you tomorrow.